This news is about a man. He is from Wales. He takes 40,000 pounds from an old person. The man must go to court, but he does not want to go. He tells people he is very ill. He says that he cannot move his legs or arms. The man is a liar. Police find a security camera of him. In the video, he can walk and drive a car. Police show the video to the man. He says that he is guilty.